body fat percentage. Now this is going to vary from individual to individual and depending upon your goal. It shouldn't be your only goal. What we should have is a start point of where your body fat is and then a goal from there and how it's actually going to affect your body composition. There's two ways really that you can look at body fat percentages. We can do skin fold calipers, which are these where we'll take maybe 12 to 14 different measurements along your body and then come up with a calculation to work out where your body fat percentage is. Or you can use the electronic impedance, which is where you stand in it and you hold it, it sends an electronic current through your body and will come up with a scale. Whichever method you use, make sure you're using it at the same time of day, at the same day of the week, preferably before training. This is then going to give you what I would call an accurate inaccurate. Unless you're going in a sort of DEXA scanner, there's going to be an element of error. However, if you're using the same skin fold practitioner and you're using the same timings, they're going to take pinches in the same way. So it's an inaccurate accurate. Rather than going like 1 week I'm using skin fold calipers, the next I'm going to use the electronic impedance and switching between the two. Whichever method you choose, stick to that practitioner and work that through so that you can then kind of go, well, I had this done 2 weeks ago and I've lost 1% body fat. Fantastic.